Guess what day it is?
Hump day!
Hump day! It's hump day!
Good morning, today is hump day.
These are your morning announcements. Permission slips for State Student Council Convention need to be turned in by Thursday to Mrs. Labord. Money is due by April 1st.
And if you're interested in attending a theater camp at UW Whitewater this summer, see Mrs. Biber for more information.
Sign up for the Milwaukee Bucks game by April 12th.
Softball sign up is now up in the high school office. Practice start March 16th.
And tomorrow there's a wrestling awards meeting at 6:30, and Saturday there's solo ensemble all day here.
And there will be a golf meeting this Friday during recess time in the auditorium.
Today you'll be seeing videos of basketball highlights and track preview.
I'm hoping it goes very well. Last year we won a conference championship, and I think we have the pieces in place to compete for one again this year. I thought it was super exciting. We had a lot of kids who came with a lot of energy and brought a really positive vibe. It was a lot of fun. My goals personally, I guess I don't have personal goals. I'd love to see our guys compete for another conference championship, maybe compete for a regional championship, and get as many guys to the state meet as we can.
I am the hurdle coach, and I help out with any other thing as far as measurements go for jumping if Krista's busy with anything else, but mainly I am the hurdle coach.
Sure.
We should be pretty good this year. We have a very big team, so our depth is going to be good. We're going to have some pretty good sprinters this year, very good mid-distance and distance, and good jumpers. I would love to contend for a conference championship. We've been close all 3 years I've been here, but I'm hoping this year we finally break through and win the conference championship.
Okay, today for your lunch,
a stromboli,
strawberries or pears, fruit pizza, and your choice of milk.
Hey, your weather today, it's currently 37 and a high of 52.
Guess what day it is?
Hump day!
Hump day! It's hump day!